individuals who have had to flee their homes. We've had individuals who have had to be hospitalized or take their children to the hospital. We've had a lot of difficulty this year, but you guys are still here right now.
You might be the only face of a blessing that they may see.